smile.
We're rolling, brother.
Hi, I'm your host, Erica Moore, checking in for Scenester.tv. Today we're going to make a basic pool Bloody Mary. It's very simple. We already have our ice ready. We're going to grab the kettle one. I usually do a 4 count. We don't have all the mixed things like Worcestershire or pepper, so we're going to go with Mr. T. It's supposed to be all included. And we're going to add a little lime and a straw for decor.
Sergio, they're looking for you. That's Sergio Valente.
Now you have a perfect breakfast treat. Enjoy!